Guys, welcome to the fourth episode of what's it called? LPS The Quest. I hope you guys have enjoyed the series so far. We will start where we left off. Alright, everybody, okay, let's get started. Oh, and by the way, I will be doing DIY for the flower crown. Alright. Okay, so what I'm hearing is for the past few days, we've been robbed. And I need a break. Let me talk to your mom. Well, what are we gonna do, guys? Those burglars still haven't been caught. And I don't know what Mom's gonna do to us. Is she gonna, like, punish us or something? I hope not. Yeah. If she punishes us, I will be out of it. Yeah, I hope she doesn't ground us. Because those burglars are dangerous. Did you see how they... They're rough. They're not rough, but... We need to tell the police. What about your invention? You know what? I'm crazy. Let's not tell the police. Let's find the first piece. Yeah! Wait, is there any way of finding out where it is? Yes, they're all in California, and gladly... In here, in San Francisco, where we are, right now. Wait, what are the pieces again? Alright, so the first piece is... Well, a little otter. The second piece is... A little kitty cat. And the third piece is... A koala. If we don't find all three of these items while we're here, there's no way of unlocking it. Alright. We've got to find the first piece. Come on, let's go. Wait, Lou, come back. Why? What about Mom? Look, here she comes. Alright, me and your father have decided something. We're grounding you, all of you. You will be staying in the hotel. What? You can't ground us on vacation? Well, it's not for long. It's only for the next 3 days, and we're contacting the police. What? No, please don't. Please, no. This is our final decision. Come on, girls. We're going back to the hotel. Ugh. Great. Guys, are you thinking what I'm thinking? If you're thinking of sneaking off and not going straight to the hotel, but going to find the first piece, then yes. Got it right on tact. Come on, guys. Lou, Sarah? Lou, Sarah! Oh no. Oh, honey, get over here. What's wrong? Oh no. They left and they didn't go to the hotel. I've gotta find them. Come on. They probably went this way, yeah. is he? Zack should have been here by now.
I'm here.
Sorry, mister, but this lemonade stand is closed.
Who are you talking to?
Merelda, who are you talking? How do you know my name? Spy!
What is me? Zack, you're acting like I'm someone else.
Fine then. What's 1 plus 2?
Oh.
What is it? What's 1 plus 2?
If you're really Zack, then you'll answer this wrong.
If you're saying that, this is wrong, then you're, wrong. It's 2.
Zack, it really is you. Why are you looking like a German Shepherd?
I had my fur done.
Is that your excuse?
Mm-hmm.
Gosh.
Let's lift this up and see if it's under. Wait a second. It's not as wiggly as it was.
No, it's not.
Wait a second.
The invention, it's gone! Torps must have found it! We have to get it back, come on!
Okay. You're coming back empty-handed, are you?
Yes. See, it was taken. The, invention.
Great. Now we have nothing. Thanks to you. Now, I want to hear what Zack has to say.
Alright, but he looks quite a bit different. Yes.
Yes?
Now, do you have an idea how to get the invention back?
Sort of. Maybe we could, like, how I dyed my fur and I'm all different now. We could disguise each other. I could keep my disguise like this. And,
Miranda!
Ugh, what?
She could dress up like,
or not dress up, but change her fur too.
Good idea. Now, earn their trust and don't come back empty-handed again.
Yes, sir. I'll tell Miranda. Come on, guys. Coming. Sorry. Sorry, but this thing is heavy. Now, I think we've ditched my parents. Come on, we've gotta find the first piece. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe a trader over there at some of those booths has it. That's gonna take forever. There are probably around, like, 1,000 people there.
Yeah, there are a lot of people there.
Well, it's our only hope. Come on, guys. I'm gonna hide this, all right? All right, I'll wait here for you, Lou.
Alright, but I'm gonna go get some waffles.
Waffles! I want some-
popcorn. Popcorn! I want popcorn! You said you would wait here. What's that thing? Can't tell if anything's in it. Nope. This is perfect. There. Can't see it. This should be good. Figures! Get your figures here! $3.99 each! Ma'am? Yes? Is this otter figure for sale?
Why, yes it is.
Alright, I have to check with my friend. Could you save it for me?
Certainly.
Alright, I'll be right back. Come on, Lou, this way! Yeah? Is this one of the three? It is! Perfect. Alright, I'm gonna buy it. I'm gonna go see if River has found anything. Okay. Alright, ma'am, we'll have this one. Alright, so one figure, that'll be $4. Alright, here you go. Thank you. Would you like a bag? Yes, please. All right, enjoy. Thank you for coming. Thank you. I've got to put this LPS in this bag. Some good customers.